Hi there. Welcome. Today I am going to do a makeup look with a little bit of maybe Halloween thrown in. I'm not going to be doing Halloween makeup as such, but I'm going to add a little few touches of spookiness to your makeup look today. And I've got a couple of gifts for you as well that I'll give you at the end of this makeover. So we've got plenty of time, so just sit back and relax and let me pamper you as well as give you a nice makeup look, okay? Right. So we'll just get started with these, and they are wipes, but they smell like grapefruit. Do you like my pumpkins? They smell like grapefruit. Just going to open my breakfast. Next, I'm moving on to primer. Today I'm using this Primed and Poreless by Too Faced. I'm going to apply this with my fingers. Okay. I'm going to dry that now with my fan. Okay, now on to foundation. Today I'm using this satin. I think it's by Maybelline. And it looks about right for your skin colour. I'm going to apply it with a brush. Your brush is here. So I'm just going to put some on the back of my hand. Should be enough. I'm going to dip it in and apply it. I love spending time with you. I'm always saying your time is very valuable. So thank you for spending some of your valuable time with me. It means a lot. The wee birds are it's been on really nice. What did I do with the lip data? Okay. Next I'm going to do concealer as well, but I'm going to do this first. And it's some eyeshadow primer. Where did I get this? Makeup Academy. I'm going to do some dots here. Dear, you don't need a lot of it. And then I'm just gently going to use this finger just to dab. Usual concealer. Look under this eye and this eye and down your nose and your cupid's bow right here. And we'll get a beauty blender. And I'm going to dampen it with this watermelon spray by Revolution. I'm leaving the blenders out because I'll be using them a little bit later. Now I'm on to powder. I'm using this one today by Revolution. Infinite. It's just powder. And I'm going to use a big brush to apply it. Okay. Okay. me just get a little drink. Okay, what we want to know. Now we're on to the palette. I'm excited because this has to be one of my top five palettes. I love it. And I've got their Christmas palette on the way. So next week I'll possibly be doing your makeup with a brand new palette. This one is the Too Faced Enchanted Forest. I've got their new Christmas one on the way. Look how beautiful this palette is. It's got to be the nicest palette I've got. Look at the lip rubber. Beautiful colours here. Let me see what I'm going to be using that colour later. So let me think. I've got on this one here. It's like a dual chrome. I'll show you. That's very pretty. Pink, you see? Right, there's a few pink options. So I think we'll use this one, of course, beautiful pink. Maybe some of this lovely kind of metallic shimmer. Maybe this one down the bottom. Alright, I'll just get my brushes. Out my apron. I just love this. I love these brushes. Right, so I'm going to whisk you first with the whisk. And I think I'm going into maybe this colour here first, and I'm going to apply that all over your lids. First I'll prepare your lids with a little whisk. Excuse me. This just helps the eyeshadow stay on your eyes because it's an ASMR look. Okay, that's prepped. So I'm going into this beautiful pink here first of all. I'm going to apply that all over your eyelid, all the way up to your eyebrow. Brush. I'm going to spoon you with going to spoonie first. This darker color, and I'm going to go either side of your eye and do a kind of yellow look. So some here. And some here. And now I am going to fish slice you with the fish slice, and I'm going into the beautiful. This one is so pretty. It's like a metallic. I'll fish slice you first. It's a lovely colour. I do love this palette very much. And I'm going straight in the middle. Straight in the middle. Perfect. And straight in the middle. That's beautiful. Alright. And I'm going to go back to my whisk. I'm keeping this out because I'm going to be using that a little bit later. Now we're on to eyeliner and mascara. I'm having a look at your eyebrows, don't look too bad today, so I think I'm just going to give your eyebrows. I'll do your eyebrows first. So I'm just going to give them a little brush them with this first. Alright, let's do all the eyeliner. Right, okay. So I'm going to do your bottom waterline first with just this pencil. Did I get this from Avon? I'm not sure where I got this. It's the black pencil with a wee smudger on the end. So I'm going to do this waterline first. To this one. I've got a little tickle on my nose. And sweep. And now I'm going to do your wing. I'm using this revolution one. So you stay nice and still. I'm just going to do that. In fact, I'll do this first. So get a point here in your eye and I'm going to mark. And I'm going to the very tip and I'm going to sweep it in, sweep it in, sweep it in, sweep it in. The very tip and sweep it in, sweep it in, sweep it in, and sweep it in. That looks good. Mascara. Using this Golden Wonderland mascara. It's just a cheap one, but it works really nice. Made your eyes really pop. Alright. We're on to blusher now. And with that set, I got some blusher. Very pretty. And they smell like cookies, which is always really good. So I'm going to use the blusher and the highlighter out of this palette. So I'll get a blusher brush. That's what I'll do. I'm going to dip into this beautiful blusher. Is it got a name? I don't know because I've not got my glasses with me. There it is anyway. It's a lovely colour. And highlight. I'm going to dip it in this highlight. Put some right here. And right here. Thank you. that look an orange, like maybe this one or this one. You like the bright orange. That's called morange. And I've actually got that one today, so. Okay, let me get a brush. So I'm going to use a spatula on your lips first. Prep them. Alright, that's prepped good. I'm going to go into the orange. Suits you. So that's the I'm not going to do the setting spray just now, so I'm going to get on to the Halloween theme of this, and I've got some face and body paint here. Good thing about this kit is it comes with transfers. This is the transfers here, and this is the paint. So I thought we would do some transfers on your like forehead here. Alright, so let's have a look at some of these. You like the seahorse, okay. That's a good idea, the dolphin, so a kind of blue, maybe. And the cat. Alright. So what I'll do is we'll do the cat first. Here on your forehead right there, like that. And I'm going to go back to the blender. Now there's a black in here that I'm going to use first of all. And I'm going to dab that. Now, I'm going back to the palette because it's got this beautiful shimmery black colour here. I'm going to dip into that and go over the top. Yes, yeah, see that adds a little bit of sparkle to the cat. Let's see how that worked out. That is fantastic. Now the dolphin you would like, and the seahorse. Okay, there's the seahorse. You want that there. Okay, and we're after some nice, what about this kind of blue here, this teal. Okay. thought you wanted the dolphin as well. We'll do a different shade of blue for the dolphin. I'm going to put the dolphin here. I'm going to use this blue. Looks fantastic. Okay. So now we're done with that, I'm going to set all that with the watermelon setting spray. Perfume, I thought, since we're kind of Halloween-y, I thought, why not have some Poison by Dior. You lift up and you rest. And me. Okay. And I've got two gifts for you. The first gift is this headband. Since I've got my pumpkins, you should have some nice bats. And also this necklace. You look beautiful today. You look beautiful every day, but I love that look that I've done on you. I hope you like it too. So thank you so much for coming in and spending this time with me today. I hope you have a lovely evening and enjoy your spooky headband and makeup. And I'll see you next week for another makeover.